What's the maddest thing you've dealt with or seen happen on a night out?
I've had to literally pick someone up and run off with them because he's had about six people on him.
Yeah, yeah, to protect them from a fight.
And then he got beat up around the corner.
You can't protect them all the time, right? You protect them outside the venue, you can't protect them for their whole life, you know what I mean?
I try to, but